Hey guys, welcome back. Ooh, it's Val and Jen's channel coming at you, and today we're going to be doing the Try Not to Cry challenge. I don't know if I'm gonna not cry or cry, so let's get into it. I can dance real Hey, this isn't right. Okay, just a reminder, all videos are in. Here on the camera. See, the first thing that's wrong with this is that the mother just answered a call and the little Mustang just walked away. Like, oh, okay, I'm just gonna go play with my box here. And it'll go happen to me without parent supervision. What do you expect, though, so...
Okay, come to me!
Okay. The crew, huh?
That's a stranger.
Oh,
you ready to go check on your child? Things play. Ah, she did it. Disappearing in the box challenge. See, this is interesting. It's not, you know, it's sad, of course, but... This is sad though, but I don't think I'm gonna cry. We'll see. Hey, hint, probably was her father that took her, you know, could be like, oh, he's a bracelet, and just, you know, come with me, like, I don't know, I'm just making That's just scary, man. That's scary. That's a nice drawing though, she got some talent. That's just scary, man. That's scary. Drawing though, she got some talent. Well, you just shut down and lay down and just hug onto a teddy bear. Okay, this is the next day. I'm following on with this. You see, that this is a, like police. It seems like they're barely doing anything in the story right now. Her daughter's missing from a park. She just went on her phone. That's the first thing that went wrong. She went on her phone, and the daughter just went over there, and she started taking notes down. And then she's gone. I'm expecting that a man picked her up, because basically I was a man. I could be wrong, not being sexist here. But, this is the next day, and y'all still didn't find her. Like, y'all could have traced something down, but I don't know. I'm not in the police working station, and I never will be, so. Yes, honey. It has been a day. Where is your daughter? Does he? Oh, single. I bet he's still living in his mom's basement. I'm feeling an itsy bit teary, just like really, really, because you know it's sad that your daughter goes missing. And this is the second part of the breakdown of mental stage and sadness. You start looking at videos of you and your daughter having fun. And then you just cry. Good night, everybody. Exactly what she said. I hope she finds her. Oh, she's praying to the what's it called? Buddha. The Buddha step. You know, the one with the long earlobes. I don't know.
ก่อนอื่นผมอยากให้คุณแม่เนี่ยตั้งสติกับสิ่งที่ได้ยินนะครับเพราะถ้าเรายังไม่ได้สรุปนะครับว่าเป็นน้องพลอยอาจจะใช่หรือไม่ใช่ก็ได้ทางเราพบศพเด็กผู้หญิงที่ถูกทำร้ายครับน้องเสียชีวิตในเวลาและสถานที่เนี่ยใกล้เคียงกับที่คุณมาแจ้งความลักษณะศพที่โดนทำร้ายเนี่ยถูกกระทบด้วยของแข็งโดนกระทำชำเราและถูกเผาครับผมอยากให้คุณดูหลักฐานตรงนี้หน่อย
Did she die? Hold on. Wait on. Wait a minute. It may not look like something, but who am I here not playing? Jesus. Whew, I thought she died. Oh, he got. Whew. Wait a minute, guys. Wait. Hold up. Whew. Oh, oh, dear. Me. Oh,